What's up, guys? Today's video is about getting your swole on. Now, people always are curious or want to know or have questions about how can I look good? How can I look better? How can I look like this person? How can I get bigger muscles? How can I have nice abs? And with me, there's no, like, I wish I could give you a secret answer or a special way that you, or an easy way that you can do it. But with me, it's simple as doing lots of reps. I always say the person that looks the best is the one that does the most reps in the gym. Not that we're here to look good or anything like that, but there is so much that comes with doing lots of reps. Obviously, you're building endurance, muscle endurance. You're pumping a lot of blood into those muscle areas. You're flooding your joints with nutrients, all these great things. And so I always highly suggest people to every now and then do just a lot of reps and with one exercise. When you do it this way, it's like you don't have to spend 2 hours in the gym thinking of different exercises you need to do for one body part. So like I said, I always like to challenge myself, and I always do probably once a month I like to do 100 rep challenges, and that's what we did today. We did three different exercises, starting with deadlifts, dumbbell shoulder press, and then dumbbell floor chest press. All these three exercises, we did 100 reps of each. Now, you can simply do this as a circuit ordeal, or you can do one at a time, which is the route I always choose to go, because I like to keep the tension on that one muscle group. And so started with deadlifts, and then went to shoulder press, and then went to floor presses. Now, as I said, it's your choice if you want to do break them up and you want to do a circuit with these. If you choose to go the route that I do of doing one exercise at a time and doing 100 reps straight, that's awesome. And don't feel like you aren't able to take breaks. As you'll see, I did here. You do as many as reps as you can, as you physically possibly can, and then you take a short break. And this is a short break because you want to keep the tension on the muscle while pumping a lot of blood into that area. So as I said, do as many as reps as you can, take short breaks in between, and just keep it going. See how long it takes you with one exercise. Now, the thing that most people will want to do when you do lots of reps, people think, well, if I'm going to do a lot of reps, I want to lighten my load. That's not necessarily the case. For beginners, I would say yes. If you're going to try this challenge, do lighter weight. But for people who are advanced, who've been lifting weights for a while or training for quite a while, been in the fitness world, I would say use medium to just right before difficult or heavy weight, I would say. As I said, you can do this and still take breaks. That's not to say that you have to do 100 reps straight. But by doing it this way, you are, as I said, you're creating or you're increasing your muscle strength, obviously. And then you're also increasing your muscle endurance. Two things that are just great for the body overall. So most definitely, I would like for you guys, get out, give this a try. And you don't have to do multiple exercises. Just do one. Start with one. That's where I started. Started with chest press one day, and I tried the challenge, and I did it. And then ever since then, I've just put it within my workout routine. As I said, every once a month or so, I like to do these 100 rep challenges. And so don't be afraid of trying new things, trying difficult things, because these are the things that challenge us in life as well as in the gym. So don't be afraid to challenge yourself. Don't be afraid to go off course every now and then, because that's the only way your body grows, and that's the only way we grow as individuals. So yeah, I did the 100 reps of each exercise. And then I don't ever just stop there, because obviously if you're doing this, you're gonna get tight within those areas. So I finished off with a couple of accessory exercises. For example, for like the chest, because my chest was super, super tight after I got through doing the floor presses. So I just did chest flies with dumbbells, and just to open up my my shoulders and my chest area. And this is when you can lighten your load and lighten the reps. So I just finished with 3 sets of 12 of anything I did, just to kind of keep my body moving and those type of things. So yeah, you guys give this a try. Let me know what you think. Have any questions, don't be afraid to reach out. I hope you enjoy the video.